Greetings to all Soroptimists. Hope you're all well and happy. I'm Dr. Maria Paloma Papa, palumiing to my friends. I'm seeking the position of SIA President-elect, and I wish you can walk with me all the way to pursue this dream, to serve and be a part of the dynamic team. We cannot set limitations and set boundaries. Rather, we need new perspectives to focus on our mission and re-examine our relevance in the community of women and girls worldwide. I can contribute to this effort and apply my 16 years of private sector work and managerial expertise, share my academic experience, and above all, my 19 years as a Soroptimist. Having been a recipient of the 2011 Most Outstanding Renaissance Region Award, when I was governor, my fellow Soroptimists in my country and in other parts of the Federation, I'm currently working as AI team on awards, and I'm able to contribute in my modest way to provide a new perspective towards a simplified and realistic approach on the award system for the Federation and region level. Once again, fellow Soroptimists, I'm seeking your support to realize my dream for the ultimate good of our chosen organization, the Soroptimists International of the Americas. Thank you and mabuhay!